Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to ACW Relinquished, episode number 21. I am Baxter Helms, and we are live from Paris, France. And check out our sexy-ass arena. Yeah, check it out, ladies and gentlemen. We got only just two matches. We got two number one contenders matches, one for the Central American title and the other one for the ACW women's title. As we all know, Aya Stephanie made an interesting speech regarding her, she doesn't care who she challenges, she wants to prove that she's a dominant champion. But ladies and gentlemen, let's go to our Central American number one contenders match. And here comes Camp Dracula with a new sexy ass theme. Camp Dracula. Who has been Freddy Krueger? Look at his record. He is 4 with 4 wins, 1 loss, and no contest. And 0 contest or draw. Actually, he's shooting down on a knockout victory because he did beat Freddy Krueger in the first blood match. Anyways, here comes the Springwood Slasher, Freddy Krueger.
The prime time, bitch!
Oh yeah, he beat Scott Razor at Crucified, but ladies and gentlemen, let me inform you that Freddy Krueger is a relinquished superstar, he's not from Anesthesia. So Freddy Krueger, he is actually the first ever Central American. He was the first Central American champion. He's looking to regain it back. He's looking to regain his Central American title back. He lost that Central American title to Sean Damian, who is now the qualifying champion. And speaking of Sean Damian, he and Zapp will be having a face-off. Here comes General Yeng Wang. Yeah, he was the first draft pick for ACW in the first ever 2010 AAW draft. And even though he only appeared twice and only won two matches, the first match was against Penny Dreadful. The second match was a non-title match against Sherman. And, you know, I don't know, this is going to be interesting, a triple threat match. I tell you, General Yeng Wang, yeah. A really impressive fighter, I have to say. Even though he only had two matches in his career in ACW, but he's vicious to core. That's just a monster. I would hate to be in Sherman Sampson's shoes too. Here we go with triple threat matches. You can see a knee to the gut by Count Dracula and a knee strike, a knee trembler. And whoa! Look at that power of Freddy Krueger and General Yeng Wang. Yeah. Not gonna take that. Yeah, just taunting. You know, the best thing to do in this match is to, you know, let two people, is that the third man should let the two other opponents fight each other until they're exhausted. Smart but pussy move. Oh, and a German suplex. Now and a stomp. Wait, yeah. Irish whip. Oh, onto Count Dracula. counter by Freddy Krueger. Oh! What the fuck? Punch. No, ladies and gentlemen, I really can't believe I can't believe it. If you just, if you're a fan of NYCW, here's some shocking news. As we all know, Joseph Matos is the new owner of NYCW, but now he changes it into NGX, which was Matos' own old league. And, yeah, there are some... The world title and the Vixen's title were both, are both now vacated. And there's gonna be new champions, which I think it's bullshit. And I'm pretty sure Joseph Matos is gonna be biased with this type of shit. Something tells me he's gonna crown himself the NGX World Champion. Wait, what's this? Oh! Now what's... Whoa, Dracula now going for that submission move. But as for the internet, now the NGX title is now given to, Jordan Bryan. The, tag team titles were given to the Massive Event, and the, NGX Vixen's internet title. I don't understand why is it called internet title. Vixen's internet title. That they should. You know what? Just forget what I just said. Get my opinion, okay? It's given to Christy Randall. Shocking, huh? Now double axe handle and wait. Whoa! Wait a minute! Oh my God! Just General Yeng now with that bear hug onto the Prince of Darkness. Yes. He is the original Prince of Darkness. And I know Ozzy Osbourne is also the Prince of Darkness, but yeah. What the fuck? That's cross body. But yeah. Oh yeah, and there's gonna be a new Vixen's Tag Team title, NGX Vixen's Tag Team titles. I don't know who's gonna be the new world champion and a new Vixen's champion. I have a feeling it's gonna be on bullshit reasons. But I don't know. I have to find out what's going on after this. Now what's the... Oh no! That suplex by Freddy Krueger. Oh, that drop. Now what's this? What is Dracula? Dracula! Oh, the T-Bone Suplex! Ladies and gentlemen, this is a number one contenders match for the ACW Central American Championship. The winner will face Sherman Samson, the center of the universe, for the ACW Central American title at Black Bordello. On a dropkick, I think this match should actually have a triple threat. Hardcore rules match. If you're watching this on YouTube, like if you agree. Or comment if you agree. Double axe handle by General Yeah. What's this needed miss action? Dracula now going with those punches on the General Yeng Wen Ye. Ready. Oh! Just a hit! He hits Chucky! And who's Chucky's the referee, if you're wondering. And what's he doing? He's taunting. Oh, I don't think Dracula should. Oh! Nice move by Freddy. What's General Yeh gonna do? Oh! Tiger Bomb into a backbreaker, double underhook into a backbreaker. If I call it a double crowd bomb. I don't know. Oh! What the hell? Holy wait. Oh! Damn it, Chucky! Get the hell out of the way, you stupid idiot! I'm gonna punch and a chop, get to the midsection, and out in a DDT! Going for the cover, but Chucky's down. Chucky the ref. Clothesline. And what's this? Oh! Oh, good lord, that has to hurt. There's no way that doesn't hurt. And... Oh! And for, oh! Spear onto Chucky the ref! Chucky should have gotten out of the way. That's what... Oh, and a chair shot onto... So what's he gonna do? Oh, now yeah, now going for that bear hug onto Freddy Krueger. Oh! Cover now. But ref is dead. So what's this now? Goes for another bear hug onto Dracula for the second time, and it hits him with a spine buster combination. And shut up, Chucky. Shut up. It was your fault. Alright, flip. Wait, what the hell is this? Oh! Ugh, stupid ref. Seriously, this ref needs to get the hell out of the way. And now, yeah, just punches the ref, and now gives him a bear hug. Usually, I don't... You know, he kind of deserved it, actually. A big boot by Freddy Krueger onto General Ye. A grip. And a spear. Any fall. Not a back shot. That leg lock, it looks like a Transylvanian a leg lock to another Boston Crab or something like Transylvanian Crab in the Dracula's case. Black chop and now. Oh! Oh! Fuck your couch. Now Irish whip. Now kick. Now what's this? Irish whip. Now General Ye, going for a taunt. Oh, and a spear! And now he's just choking the life out of Dracula. Poor Dracula. What the fuck was that? That was a fail. Oh, wait a minute. No, it goes for that bear hug again! Now, drops him with a spine buster. Going for the cover. One! Nope. Now what's this? Looks like a... Not just... Now what's this? A hard Irish whip? By General Ye? And now he gives him a... Now he gives Freddy a third bear hug. That was a third bear hug onto Freddy, the fifth one, like, overall. In the match. Oh, what's Freddy gonna do? Freddy now going with those knee strikes. Nice arm drag by General Yeh. Going for that. Now kick him with some good boots. Now trip. Oh! What the hell is going on, ladies and gentlemen? The honor. And a German suplex by General Yeh. And a backslap by Dracula needed in this section. Irish whip. And a leapfrog. Looks like it. Oh! Very nice! Corkscrew sent on. Or corkscrew body splash. I think it's a corkscrew or some shit. And fucking Chucky, I swear. Going for the cover. But no. What's this? Oh, the black coffin. What the fuck was that finish I gave it? What the fuck was this finisher that he called? It was the black coffin. One, two, three. No! Freddy just kicks out! And a clothesline and Freddy. A big mistake. I mean, I think Freddy should have just paid attention to General Yeh. And I was talking about General Yeh. Now out of script. And that punch, back chop. Wait a minute, General Yeh not going for that, and now, oh, hits him with that spine buster. That's gotta be it, going for the cover. One, two, three! What the hell? Dracula just stopped. Why did Dracula just stop?
Here's your winner.
But as we know, General Yeng is the number one contender. So we'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. We got a number one contenders match for the women's title. We got my Shiranui, Morrigan, and of course, the final double after. All three of these women have another round. Maya actually had a shot for the women's title. It was back at the darkest hour. It was against Ben Champ and Tina Marie, but then she actually turned into some weird blue parasite looking thing. Kind of looks like a weird Smurfette, demonic looking Smurfette type of thing. Well, yeah. Well, here comes Scarlet Velvet Amber. That seems like an always badass. Scarlet's over them. Scarlet, who actually who is a former two-time ACW Victor's Titan champion. But she's looking at games and singles gold. Monitor's got bootleg. No, here comes Morrigan. Well, Morrigan and Mai were actually in a tag team match against Rainbow Micah and Angel. It was to determine who will, It was to determine who will be taking on the Rockstars at ACW Black Modelo for the vacated, a vacated Victor's Tag Team title, and whoever wins the Victor's Tag Team title will have to face, well, Brady Rezo and Diamondback Cobra Connection, to unify both the Spring Team titles and the Victor's Tag Team title for the Double Trouble titles. Go. This is a triple threat match, just like the previous one, but this one has knockouts in it. Well, Morrigan was the first ever Femtel champion and a former two-time Vixen's Tag Team champion. And I forgot to mention, Honest Spear! Scarlet and Morrigan, they have been fighting for the Vixen's Tag Team titles before. Spinning real kick. But there's Morrigan out. This is DDT. Nice speed on this. Sweep. Another sweep. Another one. Good lord. Shots in the back. And a knee strike. Oh! Nice! Nice move by Mai. And I forgot, Mai was the first ever Vixen's Venom champion. And what's this? Nice move by Morrigan. Call it. Going back into the ring. And now she's going outside. What the fuck? And oh, beautiful move. Elbow drop. Oh! Now going for the cover. Nope. And there's no disqualifications in triple threat matches, which is pretty obvious. And I'm not saying the word obvious because that sounds really shitty. Now kick. Punch. Up. Going for cover. One. Nope. That was a roll up. Now kick. Punch. That's arm drag or matches. Now, that was a, I don't know, pseudo move, I don't know. That shin breaker. And, oh, and a shooting star splash. One. Nope. What? Oh, and a double touchdown by Maya and Scarlet. And a hamstring splash. And my, I think she should just focus on this match. Oh! Wait, what's this? Wait a minute. Morrigan. Morrigan with a shin breaker. All three of these women have some experience in tag team matches. Nice move by Scarlet Amber. And fail. Yes, I just said fail. Shut up. Definitely fail. One! Nope. Nope. Chair shot. Wait, what the? Oh! Chair shot and well, Morrigan and Mai, they both have been in a feud before. And now, what's this? Nice move. Oh! Missed. I'm gonna put it to the back of the leg. Wait, what's this? Oh, alright, wait, 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 wait. Oh! Oh, wait a minute. Scarlet. We all know what Scarlet does. Oh! Vicious spear. That really, right? Oh, missed that splash. Now an armbar, cross arm breaker, or cross arm breaker, whatever. Calling it as now. Loop that press by Scarlet Amber. Now a sledgehammer shot. Another one. Another one. Morrigan now going outside of the ring. And oh, and a splash. I think that was a senton. Took a senton. Oh, right on the sledgehammer. The wooden part. Oh! Nice and bison foot stomp. Kick. Bulldog. Now my. Oh, with that Arabian face buster. Oh, wait, my going for that submission move. Just wrenching away. But no, Scarlet now counters it and slams her. What's this? Oh, Scarlet! But it's a rope break. Punch. Kick. Now. Oh! Kick to the midsection. So what's this? Scarlet. Oh! that air raid, that modified air raid siren. Now one elbow, two elbow, and a third elbow, which is a jumping elbow as well. Scarlet definitely just, oh, that spear. Oh, and a snapshot, a hot shot, excuse me. Not a snapshot, what's wrong with me? What is Scarlet doing? She should have went for the cover onto Mai. Scarlet, I have to be honest that she's doing not really very rookie style moves. And making mistakes, actually, rookie mistakes. Oh! Double flapjack by Mai and Morrigan. Mai feeling the effects of her leg. Now Mai looks like she's going for a submission move. Going for that. Let's go. I don't know why. Sure shot.
Go for it!
What the fuck? Oh, and a chair shot! Wait, Mai, with that rolling thunder. And a shot. Oh, and a nice senton. Now Morgan, what's this, a senton? No, Hercolana, excuse me. Oh! What the hell is this? And oh, nice! Now Morgan with the cover. One. No. Oh, what's this? Oh, and a double team. Wait. Nice, crucifix senton. And now Mai not going with those moves, those combos. Now going for the cover. One, two, no! Oh, looks like these, oh wait, what's this? Oh shit. Oh, double team. Now Scarlet ever going for that Lutex type onto Morrigan. Oh, you can tell Scarlet. We all know Scarlet wants. Sorry, I was yawning. Scarlet wants that title. She wants that fucking title. Now. Alright, sweet. A nice move. Wait, Mai now. Oh, and a handspring splash. Trying to go for an attack with her leg. She's feeling the effects of her. Oh my goodness, right on the leg area. Kick to the back of the legs. Tell you this, Mai. Oh, and a super kick. And on a punch. And oh, I think this is not good for Scarlet. What is she doing? What the hell is she doing? She should just go for the pin. Go for the pin. This is for a number one contender spot for the ACW Women's title. Look what. And bulldog onto the wooden part. Now Mai going for that Anaconda Vice. It's a rope break, ladies and gentlemen, and out. Mai breaking out of that. No, I'm sorry. Morgan breaking out of that. Ref gets in the fucking way. I'm serious. Fucking getting annoyed with the ref getting in the way. And yeah, the ref was sweeped all the way to the outside. Ref, you're a fucking dumbass. My. Oh, and a nice Hurricanrana. Wait, what's she doing? Wait. Oh, and a super kick. And now, my going with those kicks to the gut on the Morrigan, just, and what's this? Oh, and a kick to the face! That's gotta be it. There's no way that. Here we go. One, two, and three. It's definitely at least double. My Shiranui is your winner. And she's the number one contender for the ACW women's title. Her athletes have Black Cordova coming My Shiranui, challenging Aya Stephanie for the ACW women's title. And it's gonna be good. And that's coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is the face-off. It's a face-off between Sean Damian and Vamp. You guys don't want to miss this. So stay tuned, ladies and gentlemen. come back, and that the face off between John Davis, ACW Hardline Champion, and Bam, the challenger. Best of on. Yeah, these two will be facing off at Black Bordello. This is for the first time. This is the first time we ever see these two face off. Even though they face off in high stage, but that doesn't really matter. Yep. Like a there's nothing else to say. By the way, you see what Sherman and Marcus are talking. We were talking, actually. I mean, conversation. Again, let me make this clear. NYCW is now known as NGX. New Generation Extreme. I don't know what the fuck is going on. I wonder who the fuck is gonna be the new world champ, new MDX. He's gonna be the first ever new MDX women, Vicky and Volk. I want to find out what's going on. Anyways, here's Bam. Now 1/4 of Game Incorporated. Bam. Well, be sure to check out ACW on Facebook, on YouTube, Theater Mainstream, and Virtual Wrestling for Chat. Just check out, yeah, check those sites out. Yeah, but most likely this is on YouTube, but yeah. Oh my goodness, yes. And, oh, wait a minute. That was a fail, and Damien with a kick to the gut kick. And... oh, that damn boot, making him eat that damn boot. Hey, what's Damien gonna do? Damien now. Oh, what's this? Oh, Damien driver. Oh, Damien death drop. I don't know. I'm just gonna go with Damien death drop. Now, what's that now? That now just going with those attacks. And what the fuck? Running DDT by Vamp. Vamp. A former SCA World Champion, former ACW Hardcore Champion, former SCA King of the Hardcore Champion. Sean Damien, former multiple time ASW Champion. Oh shit, here it is. I'm in a V-cutter. Oh, now he's taunting. And Damien, former Tag Team Champion. And oh, and another V-cutter. Wait, what's that? Damien with a... big punch, one hitter quitter. Now Irish Whip. And these two, this is not a match, this is a brawl, ladies and gentlemen. the shoulder charge and shoulder block. Shoulder block, yeah. I think I should mix up, I'm sorry. Now what is this? Throws him like a little bitch. Damien. Oh no, bulldog by Sean Damien. Sean Damien now destroying. And now wait a minute, Vamp now fighting back. Hey, what's Vamp gonna do? Vamp, oh! Damien just saw that coming and just gotta dodge and there's a hot shot. Vamp just taunting and now Sean Damien. Wait a minute. My goodness, I mean, these two are not waiting until Black Bordello anyway. What's this? A suplex. And that was a fail. And, oh! Shot to the balls with a big boot. Or a spawn kick. Yes, a spawn kick, whatever. What's this? Oh no, front suplex. Now needed a midsection and he's gonna make him eat that damn boot. Oh, Damien. What's this? Oh, and another Damien death drop. And now he's taunting. I think he's trying to... He wants Vamp to get up. He's waiting for Vamp to get up. He's just trying to... And now just... Wait a minute, now Vamp. Is that playing? Oh, counter by Damien. Oh, the spawn kick. Now with a stomp. And now wait a minute, what's this? And a punch. And a shoulder block. What's this? Oh, a clothesline. Another clothesline. Damien missed that clothesline and wait, now oh, the power slam. Damien went for clothesline, but again, but gets power slammed and oh, wait a minute, what's this? Kick to the midsection and oh, and a V cutter. It was Vamp. Vamp just with an Irish whip. What the fuck? Now Sean Damien now fighting back and well, what's this? Oh, and a V cutter. And Vamp now just getting out of the ring. Just sending him a message to Sean Damien that he will be the first ever two-time offline champion. Oh man. Black Bordello is gonna get so badass. He's gonna be so interesting. Damien is up. Definitely pissed off. Ladies and gentlemen, that's all the time we have for ACW Relinquished number 21. I'm Dr. Helm, and we will see you next time. Take care, and good night from Paris, and thanks for watching.